Fans have been waiting over a year to see Marvel's The Punisher, and some will want to be first to see it. That means they'll need to pull an all-nighter. All episodes of The Punisher Season 1 will be released on Netflix at 3 a.m. EST. West Coast viewers won't have to stay up as late to catch the premiere. They'll get to see it at 12 a.m. PST. Viewers can only catch the series on Netflix. If you've managed to avoid subscribing until now, it's easy to get started. Free trials are available for new users for the first 30 days, and after that, plans start from $7.99 per month. Subscribers can watch on Netflix's website, apps on their mobile devices or on TV through their smart TV, Blu-ray player, Apple TV or similar devices. The Punisher is the latest Marvel series to hit Netflix, and the third to premiere on the streaming platform this year. The series follows Frank Castle, the vigilante who doesn't have a problem killing the criminals wreaking havoc in New York City. The show follows the veteran, who was first introduced on Daredevil, as he discovers that those who killed his family are part of a much larger operation. Frank, also known as the Punisher, is determined to stop this criminal operation. Jon Bernthal and Deborah Ann Woll star in Marvel's The Punisher, which premieres on Netflix Friday. Photo, Netflix. Although the new show is connected to all of the Defenders shows, don't expect much crossover. This is the first Marvel TV show on Netflix that doesn't feature Claire Temple, but that doesn't mean there won't be any reference to the sister shows. Karen Page, who developed a connection with Frank on Daredevil, will play a role in the series. As previously reported, The Punisher will be different from Marvel's other Netflix series in that there aren't really any science fiction or fantasy aspects. "We are stripping down every supernatural element," star Jon Bernthal told Entertainment Weekly in September. "This show is different. It looks different. Frank is a character rooted in the most basic human emotions. He's a comic book character, but he doesn't fly, he doesn't have X-ray vision. He's an unbelievably skilled soldier who's been very, very angry and very, very hurt." The Punisher isn't the only Marvel TV series debuting within the next couple weeks. On November 21st, Marvel's Runaways will premiere on Hulu, Netflix's competitor. The drama follows a group of teens who discover their parents are evil. Meanwhile, the first Marvel TV show, Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., will return to ABC on December 1st. For more information, please follow the link below the video.